this Bach project, my goodness, I cannot believe it. 6 unaccompanied Bach, to be able to hold the whole work in a frame in one evening, it gives you a completely different insight. Playing all 6s, particularly at my age, is really taxing. It's something I have never ventured. And no wonder not many people do it. But it is musically extremely rewarding and satisfying. First concert last year, doing 6, I decided to try in order as Bach composed, making this 6 works, 2-2-2, and which brings a balance of triptych. Central being, for me, the most, it has tremendous weight, this A minor sonata, D minor, ending with Chaconne. When it ends also with back-to-back with C major sonata, it's really a closing dessert. London is, above all, absolutely most spectacularly special city for me because walking on the festival hall, May 13th, 1970, with LSO and Andre Previn, was a big explosion because concerts never ended. The most important factor of my introduction and connection to London was my memory of unbelievable, enthusiastic, warm audience. It was absolutely fusion of something pretty spectacular. I loved it. London, England, the public are very, very faithful. You know, since 1970, coming forward to 2 years ago recital at the festival hall, I felt that connection, warmth from the public, who's been connected since long time. Because I did go to Juilliard when I was 13 and studied there, and walking past Carnegie Hall was just a big dream. So my first time on the stage was 67, and I managed to walk out with the first prize of international competition. And from there was nothing but shock. Growing up in New York, sort of achieving unexpectedly, particularly other people didn't expect me to win, even my own teacher, because I was too young, 19. It was always most difficult to walk on the stage in New York because I grew up there. And that's where I went, oh, the trial of will I make it? Where do I fit in this profession? I would love to perform and win everybody's heart. But how do I do that? Me as a performer, most fascinating challenge is to work in great halls of different acoustics. It's a challenge. And so I wonder how the difference of New York and Barbican public is going to be and how I can connect to them to share this music. And it's going to be very different. It's never the same, particularly in this repertoire. So it should be very interesting. There is a tremendous trust in people who take artists to their heart. That's a power of the magic of the music. And so they follow that sound. They want to recreate that experience. And this is only possible in live performances. There is creation at that particular moment. And for me, creation is fusion between the audience, myself, and my long-term commitment that to that particular composer. At the end, For me, this is a miraculous opportunity. As a performer, to take this on the stage is something I never imagined I would do so. When I walk on the stage, just embracing the people and life and the experience, and giving utmost what I can give.
Thank you.